Hello.
You know, people that really, like, truly need it, and we should have, like, reconstructed it a little bit better.
We're taking offers on anything if you're interested.
Okay.
Okay.
You want me to hold that for you? Just was checking where the tag
went.
Oh,
here. It should be on the bottom of the box
and up there. Yeah. Yeah, right there's the tag.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's like
45?
Yeah, that's what the tag says.
Okay. Did you want that? Do you want to offer or something? Or do you want to look around a little bit first, or it's up to you.
Yeah.
You want me to hold on to it for
you?
Yeah,
for now.
Okay, sounds good.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, he is.
Well, hi. How are you, Miss Anita?
I'm good. You're over here now?
I've been over here for like, I don't know how many years. 16? About 16, 17 years.
Really?
Yeah.
We'll never be far away from each other.
I know. And this is my baby. And he does collect, this is Jake. That's my youngest child.
So how old?
26.
My baby just turned 24.
Isn't it crazy?
Mm-hmm.
We're getting old, Anita.
I know. My other one just got married, but, well, it'll be a year.
Wow.
The 22nd of June.
Are you guys still over here yet?
Yeah.
Okay. Because we drive over that way because my husband just bought a spider. You know, like those three-wheeler things?
Mm-hmm.
And he just bought one. And so we go around that way a lot and take the little back roads and take trips and stuff back there. And
yeah, I'll be there until they haul me out.
Yeah.
But it's nice. It's quiet.
Yeah. You guys got a nice neighborhood back there.
Well, there's a nice neighborhood. There's the three houses by me, and then there's a brand new one across the street.
Does anybody deer hunt back there?
You can't. Because it's city.
Okay.
And you can't discharge a firearm.
Or does anybody hold it?
No, you can't.
Oh, you can't. Okay.
Well, I dust them there.
I don't keep pets on to the city.
Yeah, well, for sure.
And there's, you know, landowner's permission, and there's all kinds of groups and stuff that you got to jump through.
Because I was thinking about, because we were at Thomas asking, and I said, I know you guys live over there, and I know Sharon Robinson is over there.
Yeah.
And I said, we can go ask and see.
They